Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to your EBS class. From today onwards, we are going to start the recapitulation series. And today, we are going to recapitulate the chapter Kinds of Houses. So, my dear students, without wasting any time, let's get started. Today, I am going to recapitulate the chapter Kinds of Houses for your final examination. As we all know that we live in a house with our family. We have also known about that we need a house to protect ourselves from heat, cold, rain or snow. We have also known about parts of a house, different types of house and different rooms in a house. Students, अब जैसा कि आपको पता है कि हमें house क्यों चाहिए? So let's know once again. We need house to protect ourselves from heat, cold, rain and wind. It protects us from wild animals and it also protects us from the dangerous people like thieves, जो कि हमें नुकसान पहुंचा सकते हैं. Students, there are many rooms in a house and those rooms are given on your screen. First is kitchen. अब आपकी मम्मा food cook करने कहाँ जाती है? Obviously, kitchen में ही. So this is a room where food is cooked. Next is bedroom. अब बेडरूम में हम क्या करते हैं? बेडरूम में हम रेस्ट एंड स्लीप करते हैं. द नेक्स्ट इज बाथरूम. इट इज द रूम वेयर वी क्लीन आवर बॉडी एंड वी टेक बाथ एवरी डे. फोर्थ इज डाइनिंग रूम. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, इन डाइनिंग रूम वी टेक डिनर, लंच, ब्रेकफास्ट एटसेट्रा एज आवर फूड मील्स. द नेक्स्ट वन इज लिविंग रूम. जब भी आपके घर में कोई गेस्ट आते हैं तो वो कहाँ बैठते हैं? यस, they sit in a living room. And in living room, there is a TV, sofa, etc. Fifth is kids room. Students, in some of the houses, there are separate rooms for kids. In that room, children can enjoy, play, sleep and do lots of things. So that is called kids room. The next one is study room. In study room, there is no disturbances. And aap apna mind divert bhi nahi kar sakte. बिकॉज वहां साइलेंस होता है एंड ये रूम स्पेशली स्टडी करने के लिए बनाया जाता है. द नेक्स्ट इज ड्रेसिंग रूम. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गेट रेडी फॉर द पार्टी और एनी वेयर, तब आप इस ड्रेसिंग रूम में आके चेंज करते हैं. यू हैव नोन इन दिस चैप्टर दैट लॉन्ग अगो अर्ली मैन यूज्ड टू लिव इन फॉरेस्ट्स एंड केव्स. दे डिड नॉट हैव हाउसेस टू लिव इन दैट टाइम. स्लोली दे लर्न टू मेक हट्स with the leaves and branches of trees and later with mud and straw. During the king time, the king used to build palace. Ab aapko ye palace kya hota hai? So students, a large house that was built in the prestigious building with high walls and towers, that is called palace. Palace mein bade bade towers hote the aur badi badi walls bhi hoti thi. They used to make castles also. But students, there is a difference between palace and castle. They also used to build castle. And castle is a large house that was the home of king or queen. आपने राजा और रानी की कहानी तो सुनी होगी. उसमें ऐसे ही बड़े-बड़े पैलेस होते हैं. We have also known about different kinds of houses, कच्चा house and पक्का house. Students, पक्का houses are strong, whereas कच्चा houses are not strong. The materials which are required to make kacha house are mud, straw, bamboo, wood and branches. ये सारे materials kacha house बनाने के लिए use होते हैं. Now we will talk about the materials that are required for making pakka house. And those are bricks, cement, concrete, sand, reinforcement, glass, plastic, wood, tiles, etc. ये सारी चीजें पक्का हाउस बनाने के लिए रिक्वायर्ड होती हैं. You can see different types of kacha houses on the screen. In the first picture, you can see the wall is made from the leaves and the roof has a tin shed. In the second picture, you can see that the wall is made up of leaf and the roof is made up of straw. In the third picture, you can see that the wall is made up of bamboo and the roof is made up of palm tree leaves. In the fourth picture, you can see hut is made from the mud and straw. Students, in plain areas, people used to build hut, bungalow and apartments. There is a difference between bungalow and apartment. Bungalow mein toh sirf 2 ya 3 floors hote hain. That means 2 ya 3 stories hote hain. But apartment mein aisa nahi hota. Apartment mein bahut sare stories hote hain. That means usme bahut sare floors hote hain. People living in different landforms make different houses. So the people who lives in mountain areas used to build the house which has sloping roofs. And ye sloping roofs rain as well as snow ko easily niche gira deti hai. Some special houses are found in certain places like tent. It is made up of cloth or canvas. But earlier tents were made up of animal skin. It is used in desert places from traveling one place to another for food and to live in one place for a short time. We can see tents in different places like school camps, soldier camps, mountain places, etc. We have also known about igloo. We have known that igloo is made up of blocks of ice. Ye blocks of ice se bana hota hai. Such house is seen in very cold places. For example, Arctic. Ye Arctic mein paya jata hai. And you can see how the people are making their houses made of ice. And in logo ko hum Eskimo kehte hain. Now, we have also known about caravan. It is the house that moves on wheels. So we can say that some house is on wheels and can be driven to different places. It is called caravan. Now, we have also known about stilt house. In some places where it rains heavily, houses are made on bamboo poles. They are called stilt houses. That means, jahan baar zyada hone ki sambhavna hoti hai, wahan pe log stilt house banate hain. Stilt house means aise house jo bamboo poles pe khade hote hain. We have also known about houseboat. Some people live in houseboat that float on water. There are houses. We have also known about houseboat. So my dear students, some people live in houseboats that float on water. These are houses made up of wood. That means, aise bhi houses hote hain jo ki water pe float karte hain. And ye houses wood se bane hote hain. ये आपको कश्मीर एंड केरला में देखने को मिल सकता है तो बाय चांस अगर आप कश्मीर एंड केरला जाइएगा तो वहां जरूर देखिएगा. नाउ वी विल कम टू फार्म हाउस. दैट मींस हाउस ऑन अ फार्म इज कॉल्ड अ फार्म हाउस. फार्म हाउसेस आर क्लोज टू फील्ड और ऑर्चर्ड. वी हैव नोन अबाउट टू टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेस. सो इन टेम्पररी हाउस वी केम टू नो दैट House boats, caravan and tent are temporary houses. They can be moved from one place to another. That means, temporary house mein house boats, caravans and tent aate hain. And ye one place se another place jaya ja sakte hain. Whereas, if we talk about permanent house, huts, bungalow, apartments and farm houses are permanent houses. They are fixed at one place and cannot be moved. And ye one place se another place nahi ja sakte. ये एक ही प्लेस पे फिक्स होते हैं एंड इन्हें मूव नहीं किया जा सकता. वी मस्ट कीप अवर हाउस क्लीन एंड वी शुड ऑल्सो सी दैट नो थिंग शुड गेट डर्टी इजीली. सो इफ वी वांट टू टेक अ गुड केयर ऑफ अवर हाउस वी नीड टू क्लीन टाइम टू टाइम. वी हैव नोन दैट वी नीड पीपल टू बिल्ड अ हाउस एंड दीज पीपल हेल्प अस टू बिल्ड अ हाउस. फर्स्ट कम्स आर्किटेक्ट. आर्किटेक्ट मेक्स अ ड्रॉइंग ऑफ द प्लान ऑफ द हाउस. Next comes engineer. Engineer guides a mason to build the house. Mason lays bricks and stones to build the walls and roof of the house. Carpenter fits the doors and windows and also make furniture. Glazier fits the glass panes in doors and windows. An electrician does the electrical fittings. Plumber lays the water pipes throughout the house. Thus, each person has an important job to do. And जब ये सारे काम फिक्स हो जाते हैं तो पेंटर को बुलाया जाता है. ये आपके हाउसेस को आपके चॉइस के अकॉर्डिंग पेंट करते हैं एंड देन योर हाउस गेट्स अ final touch. And finally, it is complete. So students, today in this module, we have recapped many things and almost covered all the things regarding house. So let's see what is given to you as homework. So in homework, you have to write the names of the helpers who help us to build our house. That means आपको क्या करना है? ऐसे helpers के name लिखने हैं जो आपकी house बनाने में help करते हैं. That's it for today kids. I hope you have understood all the things regarding houses. So till then, send your homework. Be regular in your recapitulations. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Bye bye.